Look at that. It's a dinosaur type of thing.
Skull. Of course, that guy up here, so let's just kill him. No problem. Yay, Yoshi! Yoshi asked for the egg.
Save me! I was trying to save my friends, but they got turned. Then I got turned into an egg and trapped. I know you should team up. Come on, open my life.
Wait, so you don't know Mario? You don't know your friend Mario? You forgot? Wow.
Yoshis aren't known for the memory.
Yoshis who aren't dinosaurs.
You knew they were dinosaurs.
But you can eat all. You can eat three times at once. Three things at once. Which is really, really useful.
It's really skillful.
And the color metal is over here.
Ta-da!
Nice. I'm feeling a fun time doing this.
Sweet. Yes, we're getting a lot of lives already. It's nice.
Yeah. Watch us lose them like the potatoes.
Whoa.
You can eat more than one thing at once. You can eat like up to three things at once.
That's pretty intense for Yoshi.
Imagine us doing that.
Yoshi, why didn't you eat a third thing?
Yeah, I was just gonna show it off.
Well,
this will take... This
I know you can have a lot of lives for later on.
Ow! Yep, I'm not gonna make it. Cause it's Yoshi! Ow! No, Yoshi, get back here! No!
We got two of them.
Yoshi!
How dare you lose Yoshi?
I don't have to go back.
Oh, that's not that bad, at least you can still get Yoshi.
Yeah, you have to use Yoshi.
There you go.
Yoshi to beat the game. Beat this level.
That's a really big fruit to eat.
Starbits!
That's a lot of Starbits. Huh?
Stomp on him! Freakoid!
Okay.
Yes! Huzzah! One up!
What if it's a Bowser thing? Is that just nothing, or does
it's
nothing?
It's a Goomba.
Okay, I was wondering if it was just an enemy. Butterfly!
No, I'm not gonna be... I just let him live! Let him live!
Nope.
You little person! You evil person! I can't believe you're doing something so evil. You're gonna make the butterflies become extinct. Whoops. Ow! Get back here, Yoshi. It would be nice if I had a coin right about now.
You just killed that thing. Yeah. What do you have to say for yourself?
It's evil! The butterflies do nothing to you. See those guys?
Yeah, the butterflies want to help you.
No, they're just little innocent little things, and those chase off of evil guys are just so evil, and they try to kill you. And the butterflies do nothing.
So it was B the button to eat with Yoshi.
What?
B's the button.
Stuff is so evil.
You just ate a little innocent creature.
That was evil! Butterfly's not evil, how many times do I have to say that? I wish you would understand. Only reason you can't kill the spiders. Oh, whoops. I'm gonna get you the star before you can eat the butterfly! You...
Don't worry, I won't be able to get any butterflies in this one.
I need these here with me, pal. You what?
You hatching alien eggs?
He's so hilarious. You either go or just go to the Yoshi's on the nose. On the nose.
Where the nose is.
It's right there. Right there!
Oh, there's a nose.
We're on the nose!
Okay, let me get...
Press B to get on the...
Ah. Oh. Whoa, Yoshi's like the quickest girl on the west. Whoa. Okay. I think I got enough practice now. Okay.
Let's go.
We
could do the...
Yes.
I don't know if I should do this one because we're in this as a boss and it's pretty hard. This is a boss. It's
yeah, I can't handle the boss.
What?
I think I can do it.
Spider control.
Look at this. This looks fun.
Spinies and throw them at the electric.
So can I kill those spiny things?
You have to eat them. If you have a Yoshi, Yoshi's over there. If you have a Yoshi, you can kill them. Or eat them, perhaps. I don't understand how you would eat a spiky person.
Let's do this. You gotta shake it?
Lay it down. Lay it down.
Oh, like that. Got it. I don't need to worry about those exposed right now.
Can you throw it at a thing? Like that thing right there. But no. Oh yeah, to use the shells and hit them at those cages. No, you use the shells and you hit them at the cages.
Got it.
You have to aim right to hit them at the cages.
Okay, what cage first? How about this one? That's how to kill these things?
This one's really hard. So it's impossible to get the limits.
Yay! That was hard though. Okay, just to get him out.
Go right, there's a one up somewhere. I'm at one area on the first level. So, straight over there. There's a one up right there. There's a one up in that cage over there. Which you need a spiny to get to.
Okay, got it. What? Oh, is that in my controller?
Yeah, it does that. Yeah.
Okay. So you want me to go to the launch star now?
What did I do?
Okay. Want me to just get the launch thing now?
Yeah, you do it on this one too.
Which one should I free? Let's see.
And you're su- well, if
was
you
I supposed to
that,
shake right there?
If you were supposed to shake, then it said you knew secret area, but you don't have to yell there, but it's a secret area with stuff.
You should have told me.
I forgot.
You're supposed to be like the pro with this.
Well,
can't eat you?
But I'm not gonna eat. I can eat them, but I can't.
Oh, snap. That looks evil. Whoa. His glasses. Snap-o. Maybe you should hold that. Maybe you should hold an extra coin for me.
Yep.
That's just a guess.
Yep, what you're supposed to do. Yep.